Ah! This way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starik's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starik builds a world around his own desires. So we lose the ability to dream for us.
Must have vanished.
What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starik's. Set the dynamite, and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
That's it! I'm coming over there!
What could be happening?
What's happening over there?
Thank you. Did this to you.
What's going on over here?
Oh.
Over here. Whoever's out there is going to rue the day they met me. Help! Help!
I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't. Stop struggling.
Assassin! Assassin!
It would be wise to keep quiet. Reason to end your life. That's one. There. Set. And done. All rigged up.
Perfect. Let's put our plan into action. Stand back. Ready?
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please. Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light 'em up, boys! No! What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No. We're not.
A gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.